sweethearts at Monahans High School, and we were absolutely thrilled when he was inducted into the Texas High School Football Hall of Fame 2 years ago. Being an offensive lineman, he always said that if anybody ever remembered him playing either for Monahans or for his college at OU, that they were a real fan if they remembered him as an offensive lineman. And coming to the museum is amazing. All the exhibits are fascinating, they're diverse, and for me personally, this is a great thing because my husband did pass away last May, and for him to be honored here is just such a blessing and a joy. So we love the Hall of Fame.